guys need to do in the playoffs now?
I think it's just a lot of small details. We look at the goals we've given up, and it's mostly self-inflicted. I want to say there's not often times where teams break us down 20, 25 passes and make us look bad. I think it's turnovers, it's miscommunications at the back, it's little things. I think we can eliminate a lot of that and some of the self-inflicted chances that we've given up, I think.